I don't know why you think we just pop right out able to just get it all together. It takes time. It takes prayer. It takes the help of God.
Amen.
It is my hope that I have contributed something to you and that I have sown into your lives, that your lives are better because of what God did for you through this vessel. And I am appreciative for the opportunity to have served as your pastor for 33 years. We've had ups and downs, but I want to say the ups will be more than the downs. Amen. 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 And I have been blessed, and you have been a blessing to me. I want to say thank you to Keith and Kim, and I call her Lily, that's my daughter, Felicia. Now, they're very special people. You heard that. Did you hear the music playing in the background? That was a DMS choir. Oh, you thought it was professional, didn't you? It was. They were the professionals. What they did to bring that to pass. He was in law school. She was in medical school at Carolina. He was at North Carolina Central, and now she's a doctor, and he's a judge, and we're just so proud. And my daughter, And my other daughter is a songster and a writer. Praise God. And so we're just so proud of them. Melina, God bless you. Did you hear y'all school? That was one of my students there. Amen. She's married to a preacher. Uh-huh. Amen. I sold some good seeds for her. And he's great. Praise the Lord. And so I have so many, many friends. I try to make some notes so I can read them. I just want to say thank you so much for the friendship of so many. This man right here, Pastor Perkins. Amen. A great friend. This gentleman to my right. I'm gonna be nice. You know, everybody needs a friend like Doug Walls. Amen. Amen. Country boy dude. Comes over my house and digs up a garden for me, plants my tomatoes so he can talk junk to me. You know, he loves to talk junk to me. He says that's because I talk junk to him first. See, I learned how to be saved and still talk junk. Amen. But he has been such a great, great friend. To Jerry McClam, who was another great friend. He's the chairman of the Deacon Board. God bless you. He and his wife mean so much. I want you to read the reflections in the book. That keeps me from going down a long list. But just some of the people that I thought about as I penned that. I'm so grateful to all of the ministers. But all of the ministers, just raise your hand. Amen. Grateful to the Great Christian Chapel, but to many of the churches in Raleigh, to my home church, First Baptist, to First Congregational Church, where the ministry of Donna R. Ingram helped me to see the light, to know that the Lord